We are following more local news now, and overnight traffic comes to a standstill after a wild wreck on the Parkway East. Now, this was in the outbound lanes. Take a look at this video. The crash happening right near Churchill. The call for help coming shortly before 2 a.m. this morning. Allegheny County 911 confirming to our newsroom that at least two people were taken to the hospital. Their conditions unknown this morning. The traffic on the interstate there is back to normal this morning.